trying to free yourself, by something you do, by something you can pull off, never results in actual freedom and only perpetuates slavery and your slavery to sin and death. What we need is someone who can free us. What we need is someone who can come and swoop down and liberate us. And this is exactly what is announced in the gospel, as Paul says, that for freedom Christ has set us free.